Hello everyone, this is YAYA Mandarin. Welcome to my Chinese character courses. In this lesson, we will learn 1. 2 single component characters. 2. 2 structures of Chinese characters. 3. 2 Chinese radicals. Let's do a quick review now. In the previous lesson, we learned 3 single component characters. Let's review them. 四, 4, 五, 5, 书, book. Let's check the answer. We also learned 2 radicals. 三点水旁, related to water. 言字旁, related to language and speech. Radicals are really helpful in our Chinese learning. If you forget, please review them in time. There are some examples about these 2 radicals. Try to see if you can still tell them apart. Then, we also learned 2 structures in Chinese characters, the 左右结构 and 左中右结构. They have similarities, but also have difference. Remember to distinguish them according to their characteristics. Next, let's learn the first character. 少, meaning be short, opposite to 多, many. 少 looks like a bunch of dots. 竖, 撇, 点, 撇. 少 has 4 strokes. It can form the phrases 多少, how many? 少一个, one less. 少一个人, one person less. And form the sentence 你有多少个? How many do you have? 多少, how many, how much? Try to write the 少 in it. The next character is 个. It's a quantifier, usually a measure word. In the past, this character was like a bamboo leaf on top, a bamboo pole in the middle, and a mouse below. But now the mouse is gone. 撇, 捺, 竖. 个 has 3 strokes. It can form the phrases 这个, this, 那个, that, 一个, one, and form the sentence 你有多少个? How many do you have? 一个人, one, one people. Can you write the 个 in it? Write it by yourself. Then, let's learn the new structures today. The first one is top-bottom structure, 上下结构. The characters with 上下结构 often consists of 2 single components. One is on the top, and one is on the bottom. It can be separated by a horizontal line, and it looks like 2 boxes stacked on top of each other. These Chinese characters are examples of this structure. Let's learn together. 六 six 之 only 才 plentiful 会 can 早 morning 天 sky. Next, top, middle, bottom structure, 上, 中, 下, 结构. It's similar to the last one, but it consists of three single components. One is on the top, one is in the middle, and one is on the bottom. It can be separated by two horizontal lines, and it looks like three boxes stacked together. The following Chinese characters are examples. 草 grass 克 kilogram 高 tall love, 算, calculate, 张, capture. Let's test if you have mastered them. Which Chinese characters belongs to top, bottom structure or top, middle, bottom structure? Next, we will learn new radicals. The first one is 金字旁. 金 means gold, so it's related to metal. Let's learn the examples above. 钢 steel, 铜 copper, 钱 money, 钉 nail, 铅, plumbum, 钟, clock. The second radical is 口字旁. 口 means mouth, so it's related to mouse. The examples are on the above. 喊, call. 吹 blow, 叫 yell, 咬 bite, 唱 sing, 吃 eat. Okay, let's also do a little test. Which Chinese characters is 金字旁 or 口字旁? This is the end of the lesson. See you next time.